It's not very often when the boy and I get to spend a whole day in the field together. So we're going to lace up our Rocky boots and head out old Route 93. Now, I'm a firm believer in taking the right gear when we're heading for the woods. I just wouldn't want a little bit of bad weather to come along and spoil our day. Now, I've worn my Rocky boots all over these mountains through rain and snow, and I'm really looking forward to trying out my new Rocky camo pants and insulated hunting jacket. I think the boy is really looking forward to field testing his new insulated Rocky Bear Claw boots, too. And believe me, he's real happy we were able to get him into a pair of Rockies just like Dad's. Now, the temperature's dropping pretty fast, and just up the road awaits a long, difficult hike through a wet, soggy field. But to be honest, well, I think the boy is actually looking forward to it.